So I think about One Health as how to think about the interconnected biological systems of the world. So it's really the idea that you can't simply view our approach to the Earth as this patchwork system. You can't just work in one area and not really understand that there's going to be knock-on effects of anything in one area. I think in the 60s and 70s, a lot of this was called systems thinking. It was this view that you can't just pull a thread here without something happening somewhere else. And it's really that kind of thinking in the context of the biological systems of the planet, and in particular, what we want to have happen to the biological systems of the planet. So I think a lot of it is about conscious direction, about what we're doing in order to make the systems work the best way, right? Reduce our impact, improve system resiliency, think about what happens as different systems interact with each other and what that's going to do in terms of really fragility and overall health at the level of ecosystems, as well as the level of individual people.